Right, Martin's supposed to be in here. Let's see if we can find him. All right, careful. We don't. Oh, overseer Martin's right over there.
Hello, Martin. I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true, or is it the itching that really gets you, or the rats?
Whoopsie. Don't mind me. Oh, you got a weird mask too. How's that working out for you? Sure, no one will ever spot you. Can't throw you up there. You'll be fine. And if you're not fine, not super concerned about that either.
I knew you'd make it. I told. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do, and I can help. Unlock me, and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks.
All right. Do I have any reason not to let him out? I think I'm just supposed to do that, right? That's it. Yeah, he's just been keeping him around.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kerr now. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
All right. Don't know if it's the case or not, but that sure sounds like I would be able to explore as much as I want and then leave when I feel like it by going to the boat guy. If I have any side stuff I want to take care of. Alright, come on, heart, show me things. There's two runes in that direction. So we'll see if we can prevent the guy's poisoning. If I can find the person that's going to be poisoned, maybe I can take him out first. Take out the Campbell before he takes care of it, I mean. That's locked. Alright. Alrighty. Let's go for a hop. There's no reason to go there. There's no reason to go up to that part specifically. Come on. There we go.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No. It's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A form of
our order, of course.
Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures.
Pathways. There are many pathways to your missions. Blah, 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 blah. Experiment different ways. I don't know why they're telling me that again, that's odd. Those guys talk really loud. They want everyone to hear about their maniacal nonsense. It's more money. I see you, runes. I'm coming for you. I can just hop in these windows.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free.
The instructions for the branding. Hello. So in here, I can find branding instructions. This guy's gonna be a problem, though.
That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him.
Are you a character or just some dude?
But how far does it go? Betrayal goes to Martin, but Martin knows everything.
Oh, yep, that's just some guard. I can tell from he's got a mask. Oh.
That might be worth checking out.
Could it be? I don't know why you think that. Stop thinking about stuff. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh. Awkward. He gave up on checking that out pretty quickly, didn't he? That guy notice anything? No? Thank you. Just looting a few bullets. One bullet per man. They can't afford anymore. Oh, they've been tracking my movements, have they? Returned after an official deployment of roughly 2 months after departure from Gristle, mission included stops at other major isles on the behest of the Empress, Jasmine, Caldwell. Arrived bearing ill news, immediately apprehended for her murder. Last confirmed sighting, entered sewers on a Coldridge prison, blah blah blah. Just comments about various people nearby, basically, or people that might be connected to me. A lot of stuff to check out around here, huh? Not you. Deposition. Mary Wallace, Herbert Alcott. Just an entire center of... Basically, this has to be like their police... Yeah, this is basically their police department. So it's them, it's all of their criminal prosecution and all their files and everybody. Whoops! The power of teleportation compels you! I don't want to get caught, really, so let's... Just in case anyone wanders in, I'll just throw all these guys up here in this room in a pile. Enjoy the man pile! It's just for you. Alright. Seems rather full of himself. Here's the branding instructions. The heretic brand is reserved for those overseers who have committed heinous acts against the order, but have not broken codes that would otherwise result in execution. No contact, aid, or shelter can be given to one bearing the brand. That person is forevermore unwelcome to the Abbey and its affiliates. When used, the brand is applied to the forehead. All can see the sins of the recipient, and the chemical compound acts immediately, scarring the heretic for the remainder of life. The interrogation room here at the office at the of the High Overseer stands ready for branding ritual should the need arise. The recipient must be strapped into the interrogation chamber and restrained as the brand is applied. The heretic brand itself is to be stored in the same room. So we could use the heretic brand if we don't want to kill anybody, if we don't want to kill him, but we want to make a big ol' mess. Okay. That's an option. I don't know, it's technically an option, but do you want him to be still alive, really? A little iffy on that. Depossession. Control an animal target for a short duration. Yeah, let's go ahead and get possession. Possessing rats might be useful for grabbing keys and stuff like that at some point. Let's be prepped for that eventuality. What's going on around here? Oh, hey. A little more money. It's really funny to me that they straight up snore. Do knocked out people snore? I mean, I guess breathing activities are breathing activities. Restrict the lying tongue that is like a spark in the heathen's mouth. It is such a little thing, yet from one spark an entire city may burn to the ground. Better to live a life of silence than unleash a stream of untruth. The echoes of lies come back as the voice of the outsider. What a pleasant area to live in, full of all their superstitions and their murders and their plagues. Yay! Carver, why don't you just move out? Hello. It appears to just be the one dude. If we wait till he gets close enough, maybe we can- Oh god! That moment where you accidentally press the wrong button, that is not how you peek through a keyhole. That's fine, though. They'll never catch me. Ha ha ha. Gotta take them to the same spot. I'll stack all of them. No goddamn regrets. And no one will convince me otherwise. Hello, pile of masked people. Enjoy being that, I guess. Oh, I can't carry anymore. But take them anyway. They're guns. I don't want them to have guns. That's supposed to be the meeting chamber. Where are the runes, though? Above and below. Oh, hello. shit. Fuck me, right? Did not mean to do that. And then he got bored and turned around. The end. Did not mean to trip on a post. Yep. There we go. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Everything's fine. Alright, going all the way up there is getting a little much now. I'll just jump behind the library. Ta-da! You live here now. Enjoy. Third stricture. Restrict the restless hands, which quickly becomes the workmates of the outsider. Unfettered by honest labor, they rush to sordid gain. Vain pursuits and deeds of violence, of what value are the hands that steal and kill and destroy? Instead, put your hands to the plow, the fork, and the spade, for even the lowliest labor that is rigorous squeezes the muscles as a sponge, rinsing impurities from the mind and body. See what else is guarded around here. There's one guy over there. All these rats in here, they get around, don't they? Alright. One of you is right there in that chamber, but one of you is below me. Which I'm interested in. Can I find that area first, perhaps? It's gonna be down in that danger zone, huh? We could see. Definitely a good time to save. And so I have. Oops.
The outsider himself has the dice by which he hopes to defeat.
One up there, one below still, huh? And how exactly does one get down there, is the question. There's no doors nearby.
For there are 7 gates by which he may enter a man's heart, and 70 kinds of spirits which live on and beneath the earth.
No one will ever spot me over here. There's alternate ways upstairs, but not down. There's another guy over here, too. And maybe just taking a really roundabout path to the same spot and not accomplishing my original goal of figuring out how to get to the other rune. Oh well, what happened has happened. Oops. Not where I was aiming. Here we go. If nothing else, I'll grab the other guy real quick just to bring him up here. But I think I just went in a circle, more or less. Not sure how to get to the one that's underground. It's probably a sewer somewhere? I could look around for vents. Or I could just press forward in this direction and see what's gonna happen in this meeting chamber zone. Wow, those guys are right behind that wall, huh? Yeah, they are. That's funny. Just so agonizingly close to the characters. There's so many weirdly loud, pulsing, gross, squishy noises or something.
I trust you, Jules. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side strings.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? Very concerned.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold her.
I've got to act faster. He's gonna get poisoned, right?
I'll come straight to you.
So we know he's in that room. Ah, damn it. He's about to get poisoned. Do I just need to come in through the room? The door? How many guards are in that room? Holy shit.
Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker.
Oh shit.
The servants must have been in here.
I see.
Seems I had the wrong one.
Not that one. No.
In this room right now?
Here we are. Yes, nice. Now if you'll join me.
Aha.
We'll come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Do you have lies? It's a Tivian red.
Thank you.
What a... Who's been in here? I owe you an apology, Captain. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Well, time to do this the...
No.
That might be worth checking out.
Time to do this the hard way. And then he ran away, the end. What? Alright. Hey, Captain Kernow. Friendly? Nope. Alright. Well, you're alive. At least there's that, I suppose. He said time to do this the hard way, so I'm pretty sure he's about to straight up kill you. I think he might be running away now, though, which might be bad for me. Anyway. No one's in here right now. Yes, they are. Where's that rune? Oh, shit! I made a mistake. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, shit! So, a few things happened there. First of all, I failed to tell the guy was in the room, but then also, I pressed B to crouch, realizing I wasn't in stealth mode, and I power slid off the cliff and died. So, good job, me. Children playing games, that's all it is. Let's see.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be Campbell fine. And Kerno's glass. District by
district. The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one.
He
probably found a safe place to hole up in all this.
In fact. Let's see. Oh, you can poison both. Wow. Or spill them. I could just kill him right here and right now and just let it happen. Or I could try to brand him. The brand just sounds so fun. Because I hate... This guy sucks, so I kind of want to see the brand happen. Let's spill the glasses. That's not spilling. That's not what that word means. That's not what the word spill means. Alright, well that's that step taken care of. Oh, right. I still need to take care of the meeting situation. Okay. So... What I'll do...
The servants must have been in here. Let me see.
I'll just get ready to... Sleep dart both of them.
Seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one. No.
Ah! Here we are. Now if you'll join me.
Now if you'll join me.
We'll come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian red.
Is it so? Oh no, what happened? Oh, Kernow, you in a hurry? Alright, well, you survived. Congrats on that, I guess.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown
Holy
is
shit.
Now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Oh, shit. I guess I didn't want them to find... I guess I didn't want that to happen, huh? That was a bit of a surprise. Gotta find an alternate way out, I guess, now that we got this guy. Hey, Kernow's alive, so there's that. Huh.
Attention, this facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders.
I just got spotted immediately, didn't I? Oh, shit. We changed out of my weapon on accident. Well, that's a mess. I'm sure we'll be fine. I got healing items. Now, where do I get this guy branded? Let's see. Can I hide that objective to show the non-lethal one? Unconscious body, the chair, and the interrogation room. Where's the interrogation room? Is that the interrogation room? Yes, it is. Hi. You don't see me? You do see me.
Attention.
Sure wish I had windows. I miss windows. That's loud. Shockingly loud, really. Don't hear anyone nearby. I took a lot of them out already, honestly, so it's good for us. There we go. I took care of the alarm. May have been unnecessary with how close the interrogation room apparently was.
Attention.
Oh. Well, screw me, right?
Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
No one seems nearby. Alright. Time for you to get punished. Oh, we're gonna have fun with you. Okay. Can I close this door? Before I get caught or something? There's going to be screams. Oh, delicious screams. Ooh, hey. Spring razor.
This facility is now in high alert.
Oh, the brand's upstairs. Okay. Easy fix. Come on. Oh, did that wrong. There we go. Figured one way or another we'd clear the jump. Have I been here yet? No one's here? Just want to see if there's anything to grab. Okay. That's a dead end with a door. That's nonsense. Okay.
Attention. This facility is now
the Great Trials.
Lockdown is now in effect.
They're sleeping darts. Yay! That makes up for some of my nonsense. On branding heretics. The heretic brands were... Wait. Same thing we already read. Okay.
What we have is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest. Probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men,
attention,
aren't you?
This facility
caught
is now
at last. Give us a name at least.
Report
what's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
You have made an interesting series of life decisions if you find yourself in the cyanide capsule position.
Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Oh, that's another place where you can climb over the various... Yeah, there's always something that lets you climb over everything, really. It's a nice touch. That's not the eyeball power.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
He's not even gonna yell at me. He's either passed out or resigned at this point. So we can return to Samuel, and that's how we'll leave. Unless there's other things I want to do, which there is, because hello. Let's see what I can do now. Quick save, real quick. There we go. All right, objective complete. Now the big issue is where are these runes hiding?
Attention. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect.
This facility is now in high alert.
Execute any intruders on site.
It's freaking loud is what that is. Oh, it's just up on the wall. Interesting. Resist temptation. Let this serve as a reminder of our cause, a token of the outsider's power bound here before us. Let us not allow it to twist our hearts. Our gaze shall not wander toward it. Nor will our hands reach out in restless greed to grasp it. I grasped the shit out of it. You can't stop me. You don't know my life. This guy's still here. Let's deal with that real quick. You're like the only person left in the entire damn building, so let's just go ahead and take care of that.
Attention. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Add you to the pile.
What's all in here? Probably something worthwhile. Hello. Yes, it's exactly what I was hoping for. Something like that. Fifth stricture. Restrict the rampant hunger, or the intemperate will rise up among you like a virulent swarm, devouring everything wherever they go, even filth. For what goes into your body poisons you, and if you eat filth, and filth is what you will vomit up. Surely the glutton will send away birthright family and friends for a morsel of meat. Judgy. Nothing else here?
Attention. This facility is now in high alert.
Alright, so that's Samuel the Boatman. Is there a local list of collectibles at all? I'm just curious if they keep track of how many are left to get. I mean, I know they do, I just don't know if they're listed in this screen somewhere. I don't think they are, actually. Unless it's the bottom area. It's a spare Captain Kernow. Isn't that complete already? Inform Callista that Kernow has been survived the plot against him. Where's Callista? Callista's back in town, right? I think I'm done with the quest altogether. I believe. They plan to poison him. Yeah, that's old messages now. All right, yeah, let's just go find a damn rune.
And execute any intruders on sight.
You're hiding from me deep below. Nope.
Attention. This facility is now in high alert.
You'll never fucking catch me now. Ha ha.
Report to your stations and execute any intruders.
Think I lost him? Just need to find this damn location. All right. We'll try going down next. What's that sparking? What? Is it out here? Something's sparking like crazy in a weird way.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect.
That's too many voices at once. Oh my god, my brain. My brain can't process all these voices at the same time. There's the front door again. There's gotta be some kind of way down from here, right? Hello, what are you? A little bit of health.
Attention, this facility is now in high alert.
These guys are just praying.
Is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders.
This
on
is an alternate
site.
Way up. Aha. A way down. This is the key. And no one seems to be down here. Okay. Makes this part easier for me. Anything around? To the kennels.
Attention. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect.
We're so close.
Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Is there a second staircase on the other side? Oh, guards are still around.
Look sharp. We got a prowler.
Oh, coming back. Nope, not coming back. Let's check Samuel. It's also a separate
Attention.
Zone.
This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect.
God damn it, I don't know how to get to this thing.
Execute any intruders on site.
I said, oh, hello. That's the kennels. That also counts as a separate zone, right? Yeah. I'll check out what the kennels are, though. That might have its own collectibles in it. Oh my god, there's a dude right here. Anything here? Alternate path to Samuel. So Samuel's in this direction, but doesn't lead me to the heart. I mean, the rune. He's looking over there now? Cool. Let's go back in.
I need to find it.
Attention. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect.
Report oh, hey. His eyeball. His eyeball opens the secrets. Campbell's secret chamber. The Fung Feast. That's a lot to go through right now. Let's skip on that for now.
This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now.
You can turn the music on and off. Like, I'll believe that a punch card can play that kind of music. Grapes. Apple. Alright. Grabbing all this shit. There's the big deal. There we go. The rune is mine. Everything's mine. Series of Overseer invocations. Let's see. Litany of the White Cliff. Let's see what that new charm does. Oh. Did it teleport somewhere? I didn't press select right away, so I might lose track of what it was. Rats. Lung capacity. Magnification. Looking for the new one. Oh wait, no, it wasn't a bone charm, it was just a new... It's a new rune. I have four now, good. Yeah, let's grab the rat possession power. Left trigger will physically merge with any animal's body for a limited amount of time. You can end possession by pressing left trigger again. If your host were to die, you would endure the same fate, so don't let him die. Small animals can't survive the possession process. Does that mean that I will unpossess them before they die? Because that'd be a problem. At level 2, you can also possess people. While inside another human body, you are too clumsy to do anything but basic actions like opening doors and carrying objects. Like a key, for example. Possess a dude, walk over to the player with a key, give him the key, get knocked out by the player.
Lockdown is now in effect.
Curse those fools at Coleridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov's security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the
Attention.
Facilities.
This facility is now in high alert.
So there's an upside.
Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Fucked up that there's these things like there's the bras and there's a note saying my girls and he has a bunch of sleep darts here. I'm not sure how my predecessor operated, but from now on, if one of my girls tries to blackmail you, you can send her back to me at the Golden Cat instead of concocting some plan on your own. I have had to replace 3 girls in as many months, and you can imagine the business of carnal pleasure isn't booming in the plague-stricken hole you call a city. Madam Prudence. So he's been doing things with the girls if they try to blackmail him. And it's gotten nasty. And I stole his painting, so fuck that guy. It's like an infinitely looping bit of music. Oh, hey there. Can I climb on you for a second so I can grab the money? There we go. Little external view. Alright, well this is a nightmare. This is a little creepy little sex dungeon. That might be it. I think it's time to use the kennels to get out of here, basically. Hey, buddy. Hip. Don't mind me. I found you, and now you're mine. That's a dog. That's not good news for me. Oh, God. That dog seems to be eating rats, but also seems like I'm gonna get caught by a bunch of crazy dogs. Are they all fucking coming in here? They look horrifying from here, by the way. What do dogs look like in this game? Whoa. They've got like freaky spearheads. I don't like that. Oh shit. He's just coming my way, huh? We might need to tranquilize you. We'll see, I might be able to get away from this. If I can stay up here, I can get away before they hopefully smell me. Oh man, dogs everywhere. Okay.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Oh, is that so? Maybe we should go find that guy. Leave me alone. The dogs are actively on patrol on their own free will. That's freaky. They're dedicated to this task. And they're everywhere. Crap. Wow, this is a crowded place. I don't really feel like my odds are very good right now. We're gonna try to sneak through the dog area. This at least gives me a start. But this could go bad so fast. He's not noticing me so far. Maybe they don't have a smell. Were people saying that I smelled bad earlier? Seems like the dogs don't pick up on that. Just stay on top of the beams. There we go. Dog's not suspicious yet. They both dead? Oh, those are prisoners. It's not very nice.
Bit.
Startled me, didn't it? Shit. I just thought I tried to help. What the fuck? I need to get past there. Hey, puppers. Oh, combination code. Oh, screw me, right? Oh, no. They all coming around? Yeah, they are. Getting in some trouble here. Stick into the shadows. Come on.
Stop now.
What?
Guards, to me.
Oh, shit. That's a problem for me. Maybe he's got something on him? That'd be nice. Did I just get the key for this room? I did not. This is my chance. Whew. Do you now? The hell out of here.